Jim Ski, co-chair of IPCC Working Group 3, which released UN's latest report on climate change, said, "It's now or never. If we want to limit global warming to 1.5 degC." He added, "Without immediate and deep emissions reductions across all sectors, it'll be impossible. We are on pathway to global warming of more than double the 1.5 degC limit," UN Chief Antonio Guterres said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.